have the lead this inning. The 3-1 to Baker of two on and two down. He drives it high and deep to left center. Back it goes, and it's gone. A three-run blast for Luken Baker, his first as a member of the Peoria Chiefs, and he puts the Chiefs up 8-5. That ball traveled 390 feet, 102 off of the bat. The Chiefs entered the bottom of the seventh, trailing by 3 runs. They now lead it by 3 runs, 8-5, thanks to the 3-run shot to left center by Luken Baker.